Hi everyone. So this is an Arma 3 mission. Can I actually get him to get in the other plane? No. Because he's just... Yeah, I think you can play this as a co-op. It's called Wipeout 164 by John J. 2210, I think. I've played a oh, it is doing that. That's got nothing to do with... I tried this before, and I had the online stopwatch up so I could time it. It keeps flicking onto the title screen, which is particularly annoying. So why isn't that guy coming with me? Can I get him to come with me now? Nope. No, okay. So I'm on my own. Fair enough. Get my collision lights on. As some of my viewers and friends I actually play online with, well, no, I'm not a big fan of Arma 3. I think it was rushed. I think it's an unfinished game that purports to be a finished game. It's appallingly optimized. It's look at this plane. I mean, basically, it's a 2035 A-10, really. Just makes it look stealthy. Anyway, these missions are pretty good. I quite like his missions there. See, he keeps doing that. No idea why. John Jay's missions are pretty good. They're pretty much the same thing with different... You just choose your vehicle, really. Right, let's take to the heavens. Higher speed. Now this should make a noise when the gear goes up. Oh, it does, but it's quite quiet. It used to be a lot louder. Right. Get some increased throttle. And then we're going to check tasks. Right, set as current task. Okay, sync right. See that piece flicking on? Okay, they're over this way. Go away. Yeah, just at random intervals, it keeps going onto the splash screen. Just for a fraction of a second. Very irritating. I mean, graphically, Arma 3 is really pretty. It looks really good, but unfortunately, the engine is rubbish. I mean, the Arma 2 engine is much better. The movement is appalling. It's just there. And I don't like the weapons either much. Everything's futuristic. I think so they didn't have to do too much research. Right, nearly on the target now. Yeah, we've got boats out that way. There they are. Oh, and the helicopter, of course. Okay. Keep going the wrong way because I'm used to armor two. Right. Lose a bit of speed. Two boats to sink. Helicopter will leave till last. That should be the boat. Don't know if that actually sunk in or not. Be honest. No, it didn't. He's moving off this way. Get off the map. This game gets worse and worse. It doesn't get better. I mean, the only way I could make it better is to start again anyway, really. Optimise it bit by bit. Aha. Damn. Too close in. Flaps down actually. We've got two aircraft in. Lock on, damn it. Not locking on. I've gone over it now. There it is. Oh, thank you. Is that a jet? Right, we're gonna get him with guns, I think. I think I might have taking the boats out, I'm not sure. And showing up grey now. The orcas shouldn't be too much of a problem. Yeah, taking the boats are gone. Uh-oh. Speed up, speed up, speed up. Oh, that's what I really need right now, isn't it? I'm going to put my flaps back up. Well, centre anyway. Helicopter. got it. Not enough. We go air to air. I don't know if that'll actually lock on though. Should find out. Oh. Come on. Does this thing keep losing airspeed? I'm hitting the throttle all the time. There it is. No, this won't lock on. Really need to take out. I did the mission. Seems to be pretty strong. It can take a pounding from a Gatling gun. Tasks. Okay. Haven't had any more missions yet, so I might as well. Just going to come straight in. There he is. It's going down. Yes. Right. I'm going to go and refuel and get rearmed. Bloody things. So irritating. Okay. Still got three left, so let's see what I got down this way. Well, this game gets worse and worse. Lock on, damn you. Ah, there it is. Okay. Won't lock. There we go. Good. Heading home. I don't think that was the mission I was actually tasked to do, but never mind. Oh, maybe it was. No, it's that one. Never mind, I can come back to that one. Now, if I remember rightly, I'm going to be coming from the opposite direction. Yeah, so... actually... if I go that way a bit... where I want to get to. I'm going to do a circle and then come around on the other end of the runway. Okay, my flaps are down. Good. Unbelievable. Okay. Yeah, this is a bit jumpy, this plane. Am I too close? No, I think I'm good. The ILS is coming up, I think. Oh no. No, I am good. Come on, slow down, slow down. Oh. Beautiful. Successful operation. This is pretty funny, actually. I was gonna say that should have turned the engine off. Once it's finished being repaired and refueled and everything. Okay, it's gonna take 68 seconds. Time to have a cigarette break. Still saying 68 seconds. Do I have to? I don't think you have to be in. No, it's going up 96%. I don't know where the trigger point for the for what I'm looking for is. crappy gun, eh? Have they got any weapons in these boxes or anything? Nope. Did you hear that? Okay, sweetheart. Right. Now, it was over this way, wasn't it? Yeah. Around Pygos, I should say. So it's close air support again. My flares just went off. I didn't do it. Oh, I pressed the wrong button. That's why. When I was trying to use the rudders, I accidentally pressed the reload button instead. Speed. Started dropping on its own then. Nothing to do with me. I just got the, it's on the ground. That's not, it's in the air. Where is it? Just flown over it. Oh, there it is. I didn't finish them all. Wrong, bloody, I thought I had the guns out. That was a shrieker. Two now. Still alive. Back a second, I can hear another engine. No, that's right. Damn. Speed. Oh, beautiful. Yeah, it's pretty cool too, because if you get into trouble and have to bail out, you can call in helicopters to come pick you up. The ghost talk, which is basically a Black Hawk that's also made to look like its stealth looks hideous. In fact, I'll probably be able to show you one around here somewhere. Okay, sweetheart, see you later. Okay, I think that's where I'll end it. So thanks for watching. Please comment, rate, and subscribe, and I'll see you in whatever is I do next. Bye-bye for now.